For me, the process of theatre absolutely thrives when you can create a really safe, supportive space. And the more supported people are, they will do their most rigorous work. They'll be well prepared to take risks and take a chance and make something new and interesting. My name's Annette Downs, and I'm a theatre producer and director based in Tasmania. I was born into a small country town in northern New South Wales. I was, I think, 5 years old when I saw Margot Fonteyn on the television, the black and white, that was about that big, wearing some chiffon. The main industry in the town was a meatworks, but something from that TV screen spoke to this little girl. There was a ballet school, thank God, because I got into dancing, which I loved, and I pursued that all the way through. And I ended up teaching at the Queensland University of Technology, teaching in the dance department. While I was doing that full time, the drama department rang up saying, we need someone to come across and help choreograph a theatre show. I was with a bunch of students doing a student production at the uni, and it was instant. As much as I loved dance and rigour and the discipline, being in that room, they were all questioning the director, they were challenging each other, they were negotiating interpretation, and I suddenly felt like I'd found my people. Oh, favourite moments of my career, certainly Terrapin has to be in there. So I'm in my 20s, I somehow land my first company, the founder was retiring. So in those moments, companies are quite vulnerable, and the federal funding body had put the company on notice, which means in the next 12 months, we'll probably close you down. So a good time to give a young gun her first company. I really knew nothing about running a company, but we had a great team. We turned the whole thing around, and a year later, the Australia Council was rolling out the first suite of multi-year funding, and we were one of them. I probably cried when I opened that envelope, but it was such a delight that, you know, the company was saved, and it still exists today. It's one of the national framework companies and thrives, and we started the national international touring, and I'm just really proud of it. More recently, Highlight's been running Performing Lines Tasmania, where I found artists weren't really connected. You know, it's a very decentralised population in Tasmania. The northerners weren't working with the southerners. They didn't know about each other. So I had this crazy idea. I thought, oh, I'll take them away like school camp. So I literally booked a dodgy school camp, dragged all these artists away for 3 days, and it was transformational. It was amazing, the conversations, the camaraderie, the collaborations that grew from it. So I did it every year for 10 years and kept refining it, like, that lives on, and I know it empowers regional artists, and then it brings those voices that wouldn't otherwise be heard onto our main stages, onto our opera houses. Find out who inspires you, what's the work that lights your fire, and then don't hesitate to let those artists know that. Write to them after a show or a production. You can offer to do the coffee run for 2 weeks. Just get yourself in there and don't hesitate to get yourself a mentor. Well, to receive this award was firstly a shock. You can spend your whole career in a regional centre, digging down deep, working in one place with lots of heart, and then find out that that's had a national resonance. And it acknowledges that voices can come from everywhere. And if we don't ensure that we've got our services and our resources reaching out to the regions, then we miss out on a whole lot of diversity and a whole lot of interesting voices. My kids would say that I've made it really hard because I'd skip out the door all my life, off to work early and with a sense of joy. And they go, how are we supposed to find a career now? Like, that's just, the bar's too high. I found my right thing. I found the thing that's right for me, and I hope that I've been right for it.